Alright, hey everybody, what's up? I'm Skylar, or Muhammad if you prefer. Today we're going to be doing some more Splatoon battles. As you can see, I have the full full Squid Girl outfit. And we're going to be taking this into battle. Now, these are the stats that it has. If you really care. I don't know if you do, but here it is. And we're just going to go with the... I messed up. We're gonna go with the Splattling Gun, the Heavy Splattling Gun. I mentioned about playing it before, but then saying I never played it before. I got a little greedy, to be honest, and I started playing it on my own a bit. So, I know how the gun works a bit, and I know a little bit about the range. I'm not A+ at it, but it's very fun, and it resembles the sniper guns a lot. Alright, so, yeah, we're just gonna get into some battles here. Oh man, I just really like this squid jump game. It was really sad for me though when I got to the 25th level, because once I beat it, it was like, oh, there's nothing left. It's just kind of like a sad feeling, there's just nothing there. It's just that emptiness. Also, I'm not sure if it was today or yesterday, but the new game mode, Rainmaker, which is, I believe, just to capture the flag, was released. So, I'll probably do some videos on it later, but, you know, I'm not a big fan of ranked anymore. I used to play it a lot, but, you know. Okay, so we're gonna go to the middle here. And take control. We're gonna get over here, and we're gonna drop that right there in their base to make sure they don't get cold feet. Took them out. All right, so we're gonna go into their base. Yeah, that's right. Back up. Man, I love this weapon. Alright, so yeah, so far we're doing good. They're starting to make progress in the middle here, like so. Mostly with ink strikes, but enough. We'll pop that right back in the base. And we will claim this land for ourselves. Oh my god, they're getting... This gun is very forgiving because, like, you get so many shots out of it, so if you miss, you just keep trying to get it on your opponent there. It is super forgiving. Alright, we're just gonna stay here, stock up a bit. Up! Well, I died, but I got a ink strike in their base again. I should actually put my ink strike farther in their base, like behind their spawn, because then they have to go backwards in order to get that. And, you know, a lot of the time they're probably going to be like, oh, I don't want to go back, so a lot of my ink would probably stay behind. Now there's someone over here, I know that, I saw him already, so best to be careful. Woohoo! Okay, I'm not sure who won that, but... Like, we were in their base and they were in our base and it was just kind of messed up. Woo! That was a close one. That was a good game. Good game. I didn't have a lot of action there, actually, because I think most people just focus on being in each other's base, so. Definitely a lot of ink strikes out there. That guy with the aerospray RG must have had something some perks to make his special go up quicker. And it is a quick fiery gun, so I'm not surprised that he could get it quick as well. Especially if he had perks. If he didn't have perks, then it would be a little too quick, I think. But. Yeah, the current Splatfest, or not so current anymore, Marshmallows versus Hot Dogs, finished, and I have to say, sadly, Team Marshmallows beat us, but, you know, I enjoyed it. It was fun Splatfest, right? All Splatfests are fun, and I enjoy all of it. So, alright, we're gonna get into another battle. Oh, by the way, this match is, Kelp Dome, if you haven't seen it already. I haven't mentioned it already. Okay, so there's one guy over here. They got the dynamo roller. Ah! Dang it! I almost got him. There's one guy that was really patient though. He just kind of waited in his ink. I think he was holding onto the wall or something like that. It may not seem like the best tactic, but sometimes it is honestly the best way to evade someone. Ah! Someone has an ink super there, so I'm just gonna hold back a little bit. Okay, now we can go back in. Probably over. Hey, I took him out! Haha. Man, their ink strikes just so constant. Okay, there's someone on our base here. Okay, so we're gonna try getting in their base because that seems like what their focus is right now, so. I'm trying to kill this guy. Or after a week, they'll get the final hit on it. Toss that right there. I didn't pressurize enough. Sorry for the silence, but I just focused mode, like, oh, I don't want to die here. Because, yeah, it's just those ink strikes. Like, look at how many they get. It's just, it is unreal. Like, there must be more than one person who's getting it, but I just don't know who's on their team. I've got to look at their weapons at the beginning of the game. Okay, this roller here, is going to take care of this. We're going to get this little corner over here. We're doing pretty good. Never mind, they're in our base, so. Okay, I think. We got an ink strike coming in over here, so. I mean, it's not in the best spot, but. I think they got another victory on that one. Ouch! That. Oh no! Hey, well, all these games are really close, though. So that's good. I mean, it's fun every now and then to have those ones where you just like completely wreck the other team, but these close ones, it's just like, oh, who won? And like, I don't know how many ink strikes that one guy got, unless if there are more, like I said, more people on the other team that had the ink strike special. But like, there were just so many from their team there. Jeez, I want that guy on my team. And so we got one more battle to go. One more game. I might start a ranked battle or ranked series, but right currently I think I'm D-. But I might just throw a bunch of games just so I can get back to playing a D-, something like that, and start from the beginning like that. I don't know. Maybe I'll just make another account to start off with that, because it's not really fair to other people to completely throw games for them as well. We're gonna ink up this view tower. Watch out for we're gonna ink up all the view towers. We it's definitely a good spot to have. Yeah, there's three main points to this map here. I'm gonna watch out for that insect. Tower is a very important one. We're gonna cut back here. Drop that over here. Okay, well I died, but mission accomplished. Yeah, so the main points of this map usually are the U Tower and those two little side pockets in the middle of the map as well. There we go. I believe that's the three main points. If you have you have those, very important. And I believe for rank battles, like wait, what? Oh, I didn't see the line get through there. All right. Well, I'll take the game's word for it because I died anyways. Oh, we're in danger. We're gonna need to get back. Kate, you know what? I'm ditching that. I'm not going for it. Okay, there's, yeah, if you didn't know, you can ink all the way over there from here. You don't get a lot of inking in here, but... Hey, oh my god. I need to use my, sub-weapon more. I don't even know what that is right now. Okay, it's an ink wall. Yeah, we'll definitely, make use of that more. Ah, that's that. Well, whenever I use that before, though, it's just that's my problem. It doesn't activate quick enough. It seems like I die just before it, like, opens up into, like, a shield. We're gonna get the spot. Yeah, like, one of these spots over here is our main point. Ah, dang it! Jeez, I was hoping I could get him, but... Yeah, this is looking like a pretty good victory for them. I'm gonna borrow this beacon here. I just don't want to waste it, right? I don't know if that's fine. Oh, that was probably the worst spot to fire it, but... You know, it's better than nothing. Man, I wish I got it a little more in the open. That's obviously a win for them. Yeah. Ouch. Anyways, we did get one victory out of this. All of them were, you know, pretty close. Last one, not so much, but... yeah. Anyways, that's the Splattling Gun. If you haven't figured this out, it's shots. It's like the sniper class where you hold it and then let go to shoot. But instead of one shot, it has like 10, 20. it's a good gun, powerful. Inking, getting ink back. You know, it takes a little bit longer, but you don't really notice it. And we got breaking news. We'll figure this out. And anyways. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please hit that like button, and if you want to see more of my content in the future, please hit that subscribe button. That would make me very happy. See you guys later. Bye.